I can just feel the presence of another spirit inside me, controlling my brain, trying to get me to commit bloody murder for money and send niggas up for that stain. Visions of females be screaming and fainting for spirits. Some niggas been fucking the game. I'm climbing up out of my bed with a head full of thugs that might get me locked up in a cell. Looking for weapons, I'm stepping up off in a coffin. I'm lost and exhausted as well. Suddenly out of the ground, a vision of fear in such a demonly form. Thunder and light is so frightening in darkness. Cover the sky while my body is warm. I feel like I'm going insane. I'm feeling pain. I wanna break free, but I'm frozen. Am I forbidden to die by the fact I'm a punk with the curse of the devil? Is chosen on the gorilla, my nigga. The spirit is bigger than life and is larger than death. I'm hyping, I'm hyperventilating, waiting for Satan to show, and I'm holding my breath. Or will he appear? Or will he just come and collect elements from my body and soul? Or will he come kill me and drill me with teeth in my stomach and vomit on me till I swole? I'm trying to be brave and I feel no evil, but nothing, cause I know that he's on a hunt. I pull out a switcher and spit it and hit it and hit it and pass the devil a blunt. He told me that it will be chaos, killing, stealing, dealing, and murder from dusk until dawn. Then he said demons would control the streets like police and killing. Anyone say new ain't good. Crack will be given to people that's living in fright. All the nights get to walk through the hood. He spoke about so many things that sounded like a lie. So I said to myself, this ain't real. He found out that I was in doubt and he jumped in my spirit and he made me rough to the kill. Innocent people, but not, and I pulled out my Glock and stopped buzzing on women at random. Spitting off in bitches' faces, all colors and races, cause it's true, I really can't stand. I'm catching them niggas that's purging, cause I got that urging. I'm finna grow holes on my head. And rewrite the exorcist next to this corpse that I killed with my nun, and I fit for the lead. The devil jumped out of me, then he appeared and he showed me pictures of the bodies I slayed. I couldn't believe what I did, so I tried to break free, but he captured me just like a slave. He took me to Tennessee, then he told me to look down, and there I was standing on my grave. I tried to jump up, but I couldn't. I started sinking, I'm thinking I gotta stay brave. I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere with nothing but pain, and I pray for the demons to hunt. But that's what I get for thinking I can sit with the devil and joke and smoke on a blunt.
You stupid motherfucker. You're gonna burn. You're gonna burn.
The devil took me to a spot and I watched as he sacrificed so many souls of the living. The niggas that death with no order, the niggas that kill are considered to be unforgiven. They put them on crosses and burn them with torches, and I watch as they blow and go up in smoke. The scent from the body so strong and it's making me sick in my stomach as I start to choke. I'm trembling, shaking, and feeling so strange, and I'm changing into something. What's going on? My soul has been taking control of with no love and haters inside me, making me do wrong. The devil himself is inside me. I feel no more. What should I do? Should I stop and give in? Or should I just picture the man in the sky that I die before he makes me come in a sin? I'm asking for help and I'm screaming it.
As I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. As I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
In other words, nigga, you need to quit smoking blunts with the motherfucking devil. Leave that shit. Devil a low down, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? He ain't to be fucked with. Take it from me, nigga. Leave that shit, nigga. Trademark of the beat. Fuck the world. And I'm out.